It has seen thousands of college students come and go on Thayer Street, but now the Thayer Street Army-Navy surplus store says they are going to have to close their doors for good. Had to close like other retailers when the COVID-19 pandemic hit. And they're going out of business. Sales starts today, and they're slated to wrap up operations by December 15th. The store says they've been operating since 1981.